told you we're working over here. I'm
keep moving, Graham. We're almost there.
What do you see? Who am I? Idiot. There! Now you see! Now!
Cut it off! Shut down the gas! Please!
Come to me.
No more sickness! No more nightmares!
Thank you.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
Trust them. They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always...
couldn't just keep your mouth shut. You couldn't just play along. Do me a favor and die here, Park.
fucking shelf!
Thank you.
Some girls that eat blood. You ain't old enough to be worrying about it.
We have worse problems.
Grow some hair on them. Hey. If we had a visitor, if we did, he could be our goat.
What in creation are you talking about?
He just likes to hear himself talk. We need a goat.
There's reason here.
To bear our guilt. Gender. A small piece of it. The groom.
Yeah. die.
I can feel that emptiness inside you.
Darling, can't hide from me. You make yourself a gift for me. A delicacy to be unwrapped and unwrapped again and savored. Here we go. I've been a little vulgar, and I want to say I'm sorry. I just... You know how a man gets when he wants to know. But after the ceremony, I've made an honest woman of you. I promise I'll be a different man. A legacy to be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like
I am to consummate our love. But try to enjoy the anticipation. Here, darling. This will help you. Try to bleed less. I know the fairy sex often endures the same wounds with your suffering, but you really need to make an effort. No, I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody. Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth, like a little girl again. Now the worn, delicate bits.
No! No, don't! Please! Go! Oh, God!
You've given up. You're ugly. You've given up. You're not even worth straining up.
Oh, God.
Bleed, please. You have amazing bone structure, such soft skin. You're going to be beautiful. A woman has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake. For the sake of our children. It won't take long. A few snips of the flesh here and here. Cut away everything vulgar. A soft place to welcome my seed. To grow our family. The incision will hurt. And the conception. And birthing is never easy. I'll make a cut first. Just close your eyes.
Get back
here.
One more. I try, and I try. You all betrayed me. You can hang like the rest of them.
Heavier than you look. If this is you on the honeymoon, I hate to imagine our anniversary. Hold still. God damn it, what are you? Oh, damn it, darling. No, you need to behave. We could have been beautiful.
Let's just say he's dead.
Yeah. What kind of sick fuck would do this to somebody? He even took his damn pants.
Tell you one thing. I've seen more than enough dick and balls tonight to last me a lifetime.
Not all of them attached to a man. Let's wrap this up and get back to the truck.
Amen.
Coming. Hold on. park.
Help me up, please.
Press that button. There's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoiacs with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, there'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?